This one starts on gasoline on this side. If you notice, carburetor, spark plug wires, distributor. And it runs on diesel on the other. So we're going to take a look at that. We run a number one Lane Sawmill off of this thing and have for about 15 years. This is the diesel side. You've got your Bosch diesel injector pump and your injectors. That's about all there is to a diesel. This is the lever. Once we get this started, the conversation will be over. So once I start on gas, I'll switch it over to diesel. And what that does, it is a bunch of, each cylinder has an antechamber, and in the antechamber is a spark plug. And what it does, it reduces the compression on the engine with a valve that opens into that chamber. And this valve, when you push it, it closes the chamber, it shuts off the gas, and it turns off the spark. So I think that's about it. We'll see if we can get the old girl to start. It hasn't been started in a couple weeks. So we'll set this. We'll go around the other side. Turn on the ignition. Aha. Here we go. Let's see if she'll start. shut it down on diesel. And there it is.